Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 39 and 65. So let's start. So to find it out, we first need to write both the numbers like this, 39, 65. The next thing we need to do is start with the lowest prime number, that is 2, and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, both the numbers cannot be divided by 2, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. And if we check, this number is divisible by 3 but not the second one. So we'll divide only the first number, that is this one, and it will become as 13 on dividing. But the second number, 65, is not divisible by 3. So we'll just copy this down, we'll not touch it. Okay. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 3? Then none of the number. So we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 5. And if we check, then only the second number can be divided this time by 5, not the first one. So we'll divide only the second number, and the first one we'll just copy this down. Okay, the second number on dividing by 5 will become as 13. Now again we'll check, is any of the number divisible by 5? None of the number. And on that, if you see the number 13, it is a prime number, that means it can be divided by itself only. So we'll divide it by itself and we'll get 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and we need to do one last thing, that is LCM of 39 and 65 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 35 is 65, 3 is 65, 2 is 130, 65, 3 is 195. So your answer or LCM will be 195. So this is all about, that's the right answer. So this is all about LCM of 39 and 65. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and if you want videos on any topic, do comment down. I'll bring it as soon as possible. So thanks for watching the video.